Okay, this is part 3 or something of the human puzzle.
Oh.
Don't destroy bricks.
I wasn't destroying it.
Yes, you were.
Shouldn't we really redesign them if they want to know what is on design?
I read them, there wasn't anything.
Yeah, but if they haven't.
Please read.
Oh, I'm nice if you have to drop
yeah,
in.
Yeah, but this was on the last video, you dumbass.
My bad. This series of puzzles will be a bit more tricky than the last set. Oh crap.
Oh.
This will keep you walk up high for a
I start here.
I start here, I guess. I found it.
Oh, it was this button.
Yeah. Pretty obviously, actually.
Yeah.
Oh crap.
Huh? There? Door is open.
Yeah. It's not supposed to be open, but. Well.
We're gonna find the liver anyways. You see, there's.
Why am I getting hurt again? What the f- I still got bubbles! What's up with
that? Ice over there. Get in already.
Yeah, but I still have-
But we're gonna, for showing them, just find the lever. Start searching.
I got no idea where it is.
So you should probably get some air or something before you. There's you can go in where the livers are.
Ah!
You know that.
Almost killed
you. You don't have to go in here.
Yeah, I figured out that now. Since you said it.
Stupid. When?
Oh, okay. Oh, wait.
The door is locked now.
Yeah.
Not that one. The previous one. Which means it was that lever there. Oi. Wow. Almost ran. Okay, not almost, but it was pretty deep there anyways.
Oh crap. Don't push.
Okay. You jump first.
Okay, that's a fail. Yeah.
Oh, he's just gonna teleport because there's a long way to walk. Trust me, we know.
Yeah, I guess you guys know too. It seems like I'm bumping your head or something.
Ah, you don't. You aren't here anyways.
Okay, you can
just
go out. Good luck.
Thanks. The door's here, so. Oh, crap.
Yeah, but
the
lever is over there, so.
Okay.
You kind of failed that recording, so we're just recording again to show you what.
Yeah,
actually
we just failed recording last time. We've done this already once, but everything got fucked up. And still is pretty new. So this is lever that closes and opens the door.
And now it's closed and now it's open.
So when it points up, it's open.
I survived. Okay. I don't really remember what's going to be.
Do you remember if I could make it to jump over here?
I don't think so. Yeah, I think you can. That's the only way. I think you need to be very skilled, but yeah, I don't.
Skills. I almost didn't make jumping up there.
Oh, yeah. We still got the stuff in the chest, though, luckily.
Oh, thanks, God.
Yeah, there was two bows in there, too. But
I just take the arrows.
Yes, already kind of taken them. And
I took one bolt of 64. I took the other one.
And
pressure plate.
And now we're here.
Oh yeah, for this there's a button down on the left side of the ladder or something. I forgot to show you because I forgot there was a door. Yeah. This door I'm looking at now is actually closed, but there's a lever down there.
Oh. I think
this one is a tricky one.
Yeah, this is gonna take ages.
Because we did it previously, I know how to do it, so...
Know how to do it? Isn't it very complicated to know what to do, dude?
I know what to do, but I don't can do it. So,
but, haven't you already
there's three
recorded?
Checkpoints. Like one here, one there, one there, one there. Okay, four checkpoints.
Haven't you already recorded this?
No, that video is lost.
But
And there's a chest over there, but I don't bother taking it.
Chest?
Yeah, in the corner, left corner.
Oh.
Left corner. So I'm just gonna cut the film right here, and start filming at each checkpoint. Okay, so yeah.
You can do
okay,
it.
Okay, as you can see, YouTube, I'm at checkpoint one with Sankan. And yeah, we're just gonna continue going. So, see you soon. As you can see, YouTube, now I'm on checkpoint 3 with Sankam. And yeah, again,
two.
We're just gonna... checkpoint 2, sorry. Checkpoint 2 out of 3. So we're just gonna keep going. Hi YouTube, this is Sopar and Sankam from checkpoint 3. We're gonna just start filming the last run, so...
Yeah.
Wow, that was a failure.
And let's hope this doesn't take way too long time, since then we have to edit it actually.
If I'm failing more than three times, I already failed once.
Yeah, I made it actually, I'm for sure. Or, well,
I
actually the fifth, the 15th time or something like that, I don't remember. Never counted. It seems you can jump farther without the armor, I think?
Yeah, Sankum had a theory that because you can swim faster without armor, he thought maybe we can jump fast longer too, so we tried that and it seemed like it worked because... I made that on the second try, and every else of them was pretty easy after you took the gear off.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Ah, come on! Yeah, as I said, we already did this once. This is a maze where you're supposed to pull one right lever to open one door who is this way or something.
Yeah.
That's all I know, but because of it's freaking big. I'm gonna stop recording because this is gonna take a while. So, yeah. See you soon, YouTube. Okay, hello, YouTube. This is Sopar and Sankam again. And we just found the lever. Okay, Sankam is on.
It's actually
around there or something. I don't know. But, anyways, I'm just gonna go down and wait for him. I wonder
steps.
Why you built this fence. Rent
if you got a boat.
Oh, maybe. It doesn't look like there's anything behind it.
Maybe just making it fancy. Actually, I think we're in a sewer, so...
Yeah, but still. That is maybe just for pretty.
Maybe it's a pipe.
With the bird.
It's a pipe.
Maybe.
But I don't really like to swim in... crap is the best word, I think. But I guess we've got no choice because of the damn puzzler.
Just gonna move the microphone a little bit.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
So,
come on.
Yeah. As you can see, it's pretty darn boring just walking in the water and you can't go up there because it's only one block high, etc.
Yeah.
This is kind of dull part, but still. And again, you see behind here.
We have just been through hell, I guess. Hello.
I don't know.